dust cloud.
Hello everybody, today is April 28th, 2024, Sunday morning. I've been up here since early this morning, blocking the body on the 76 Trans Am here, our Bandit project. So as of right now, all these parts that you see, all these areas that you see in the tan urethane filler primer are ready for the paint booth. It's ready to go to paint. Really happy with the way everything turned out. This roof especially. This roof turned out so nice that I really think the automobile, a lot of people are gonna be fooled into thinking this was a factory install when it's done, because you cannot tell that thing is a skin grafted in from a 2012 Impala. Yeah, doors are done, quarters done, roof's done, rockers, trunk lid, trunk filler panel. All blocked out and ready to go. So the next thing you're gonna see next time you see this car, it's going to be in the paint booth. So what next thing I have to do is get the bunch of these parts taken off. I'll take off the trunk lid and the filler panel, back bumper. I'll get the front clip back off again. The doors, like I tell you, we leave on. Just makes it easier to paint those right on the car. And this whole entire area will all be done, brand new paint. And then we can actually start doing the process of building the back half of the car while we're doing the getting the front clip ready. I've got the digitales, the digital LED taillights on the way. That was the only thing that I didn't have for lighting. So that's on the way. We'll get those done, get those ready to go in. And while we have the front clip off, we'll do the wiring for the headlights. And this has all LED headlights in it now. We'll start painting this baby up and turning her black and making it pretty. Moving along pretty good. So once again, thanks for watching. If you'd like to see this car turn into a Bandit Trans Am, you can hit the subscribe button. Catch all my videos as they come out on this one. Hit the like button if you like the content. I appreciate it. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one.